fingers. Well, considering what happened last stream.
With Lagos Zantas.
Okay, it's the same thing. So considering what happened at the end of last stream, I'm going to take a slightly different approach to this stream. To anyone who doesn't remember or didn't see, I went into battle against a mob that was almost guaranteed to kill me, and won. Hi, Tiger Uchimaru, you nerd! But now I'm going to go back to some of the mobs that I avoided before that conned like a much lower group power and see if I can get them as well. If I can, I'll be able to advance at least one level on almost all my characters. Which doesn't sound like much, but considering some of the abilities I'm working toward, it can really help out. Yep. That's where they were. Not anymore. So I am going to go back to the skeleton mobs that I was avoiding before. Now I know, skeletons, but I should be able, like, based on the last thing that I survived, I should be able to hold my own. Keyword being should be. That fox is stuck. You can do it, buddy. Do it. Oh, wow, I can see the seam in the ground where the parts of the level aren't lining up. Ah, the fox is gone. Probably went through the wall. Ah, shit. Wow, I can see the seam here as well. Jeez. You can tell this is not the director's cut version. Got a bone to pick with- You're banned. I don't know why you're banned, but you're banned. Wait, there was a body out here? I don't think I talked with this one.
Protect the girl! Get him to safety!
Huh, alright. Time for my first shot at these guys.
Hey, you can't see me. This will be a fight, no?
Whoa! What the fuck? Excuse me. Why are you so close? God damn. Glitches are happening already. Fucking hell.
Ready?
First things first.
Did you make that Elmo yourself?
Please back up. Okay, I can see what his max health is, but my character portrait is blocking the rest of it.
On your what?
This is just a mess.
Eh?
Anyway, let's...
Yes? Away I go.
My main worry is just getting the Necromancer down, because he's the one unit that will not respawn.
Here.
I can't tell how much health he has left. That'll kill him. Deals damage to everybody else. I don't actually want to kill any of these units. That one has 4 armor. That one has 4 armor. Okay, that critical actually yes. worked out.
Aye.
Yeah.
Okay, taunt to bring this one forward and lower his armor. And oh god, damn it! I didn't even think about that. Do this. We're taking too much damage. I swear that skeleton just lost its pants. Got my opportunity point back. I need to worry about how I'm going to handle that guy.
Orders?
She just has her regular... this actually might work. Okay, let me think about this.
Yep.
Ready, I suppose.
Ready.
Here.
Neither of them have their taunts.
Ready.
Ready.
So I will do this.
I?
Tell me what you need. Dom never lost yet.
There we are. Feeling way more confident about these fights. Trees. Those trees? Okay, I have to go this way anyhow because I'm gonna use the save point to regenerate my health, but is there a grapple point out there I don't know about? I might need the key to get through there. Yeah, it looks like that. Saw something glowing up there. I don't know if that was supposed to happen, or if that was supposed to be an indication of something else. I forgot to check. How close? Okay, he's about a third of the way.
What?
Yes?
He's close to half.
Yep.
Okay, it may not level up in this stream, but enough about the tree. Okay, so if these guys are cleared out, it means I can explore a bit more. I'm looking for two things, herbs and keys. Ooh. Okay, this one I skipped over because I was avoiding all the skeletons before.
We're far now. Keep going.
Insightful. Oh, I thought I could walk through there. Oh, the sound effect didn't play. Ah, fucking hell. Alright, who do I gotta kill for that? Count that as progress. Okay, none of these walls look weak enough. Excuse me? I mean, sure? That wall was standing out, so I thought maybe I could break through it. Well, damn. Just found all the keys in one fell swoop. Okay, I don't think this is breakable either, but I'll try it. Nope. Well, that was a fruitful search. I also can't remember if there was anything back here. No, there wasn't. Alright, I'll just head straight for that brass key door thing. Greater healing potion. You know what? I'll say that was worth it. I still can't get over there, though. Oh, what? Okay. What did I break? I heard something crumble. What was that? I don't... Should I just assume that was a glitch? I legitimately have no idea what I just did. Wait, is it on that other side? Oh? So I legitimately discovered that by accident. The ancient god Larian Studios. Okay. Oh. Looks like a game of Quake is about to break out. So, did that restore all my health? I wasn't paying attention. Yes, it did. It says there's a save point up here. You know what? Worth it for the experience. Yeah, I need to go back through here. Sonic Mayhem noises? Well, I guess it's better than Sonic Heroes noises. Now to head back inside and start taking names. Assuming I don't take an absurd amount of damage from the traps. I like how the traps were active, and then the game realized, oh wait, he turned that off. The door I need to get to is right there. I may just say fuck it and run through the spikes. They won't do that much damage to me anyway. Making sure I didn't miss anything while I was here. And now back into the castle. Wondering where should I go first? Oh wait, I opened up the side doors, didn't I? Yes, I did.
You don't pick the easy ones, do you?
Hey, away I go.
He's there! Enemies! Attack! Bottoms up!
Pathetic luck!
two shamans and a priest. Oh, who to kill first?
Speak.
What I can do.
You must die.
Here.
Tin! Come here and say that!
Whatever. Bottoms up!
Aye.
What happened?
Now what?
Even though I should probably go for one of the shamans, I'm going to take out the priest first, just to make sure nobody gets healed.
Ready. Goodbye. For now.
What should I do?
You can't see me.
Here.
I speak.
Here.
Yes.
What I'll do is I'll have her attack.
Orders?
Eh?
Yeah.
Aye.
Here.
I'll hold on to Head Knocker in case I need to use it.
Orders?
Now you sharpen.
What do you want me to do?
You meditate.
Me?
And you shrink everybody. Ah, son of a bitch, they're floating again, aren't they? This better not be a repeat of what happened last time. They just left an action point on the board. Not sure what you guys are thinking. Lot. If I do this, he's going to counterattack. But it would still deal out a significant amount of damage across the board, so I'll do this.
Orders?
That's guaranteed kill.
Ready.
Really?
Ready when you are.
Yep.
Orders.
On your mark.
Sure.
Don't want to use taunt yet, because they're about to.
What do you want me to
go
do?
To a bunch of different.
Ready.
Aye.
Locations. So I'll just work on getting the shaman down further.
Yeah.
Damn it, he's floating all over the place now.
Something.
It's 10 mental points. This can be dealt with.
Yeah?
Ready? Tell me.
Yes? Ready.
Float off into the abyss.
Aye.
Anyway.
Aye.
So what I'm going to do is this. And that'll allow me to execute him. So we just have one guy with no armor.
Ready.
Now I can just unload on this guy.
Yes.
In this room. Anything of value? I mean, that is a fancy statue. Pick that up and sell it later? No? Alright. Shit, I don't have the solution to this, do I? Unless it's somewhere else down here. To recover at least 20 health. She is still down almost another 20. I'll just use another. make sure everybody's pretty good on health.
Hmm? Time to hide.
Let's not die if we don't have to, eh?
Wasn't getting the option to charge.
You can't see me.
We walk the razor of risk here, my friends.
Well, if it isn't my rescuers. You've come from my father, haven't you? Sadly, you're far too late. High Priest Loagnar corrupted me long ago with the truth. The truth? That my father is a bloated tub of lard, not fit to wield the axe of his ancestors. And that we, Einar, have traded away our glorious heritage of battle for the craven comforts of...
Would the Peanut Gallery stop grunting, please? Shopkeepers.
But no more. The Reaving Wind will return us to our former glory, and I shall lead them. With my father dead and Halvard's axe in my hands, the blood of Southerners will once more fill our victory cups. The Einar will be feared again. You think me a hypocrite? Xanta is but a means to an end. When he leaves, I will rule and the age of the Reaving Wind will begin. Now, enough talk. You're keeping me from finding the axe of my ancestors.
Eh? What's Reavers. That?
Kill it!
Cut him down!
Go! Kill these sheep!
Make them bleed!
For the glory of the Einar!
Whatever.
Gears!
Foolish!
Yeah?
I am going to... pull the priest forward.
Ready?
Done for them.
I'm gonna beat you like an anvil.
You on your word.
Those worms, mainlander.
On your word.
Eh?
Ready.
Ready, I suppose.
Orders. Away I go.
Yeah? Away I go.
Okay, how much damage is the bard gonna take? ...32 damage, so I pretty much need to heal the bard this turn.
Tell me.
Ready when you are.
Tell me what you need.
Ready.
Yes?
Yeah.
What happened?
up here!
Fire!
Make them scream! I must get back!
Ah, well struck! Let me...
Fight like men!
He's missed it.
Yeah, the priest keeps setting people on fire, which is a problem.
Ah, what happened?
Yeah?
Ready.
Tell me what you need.
Aye?
Sure.
Yes?
Your end is nigh.
Hope I do not end up regretting that.
Fine.
Cease your horrid wailing! Come on, you tinkers!
Here!
Shut up, you fool!
Orders?
Time to die!
Aye? This one'll know it's better off without you!
Come no. here and say that!
Ready!
Curse them!
Orders?
Uh-oh, my health bar glitched.
Ready.
Oh, I have an idea.
Yeah?
To die.
Cheers,
drunkard. Cease your horrid wailing.
No, burning.
Yes, strike them again.
Okay. This is going to be more of an issue. She is absolutely sloshed. Rhyme of Duo Time is not available yet.
Ready.
He is going to take 32 damage. So I pretty much need to heal him.
Orders?
Speak.
Aye.
Hey.
ready.
If she goes blood for blood, she's gonna die.
Ready. Yes?
On your mark.
Yep.
Whatever.
Yes?
Speak.
I am sick of this.
Aye? Yes? Darkness, take me.
Buildings!
Jeez.
What should I do?
Now what?
Aye.
Ready when you are.
Away I go.
Ready.
Shit. That priest is gonna live through the turn.
Hey? What do you want me to do?
Whatever.
Tell me.
Ready when you are.
I'm gonna take a bit of a risk.
Yeah?
Should I do?
Tell me what you need.
Orders?
Eh?
No! Burning!
Hey?
Okay.
Yes?
Yeah?
Tell me.
Come on, you tinkers!
I will skin
orders.
You for that!
Yep, she's smashed. So she could do that to herself if she really needed to.
Ready.
What do you want me to do? What should I do?
Okay, two left. My resources are running low.
What is?
She's at 29 plus 17, so 46 damage she can do.
Here,
come and die, weakling.
Yep.
Aye?
On your mark.
Ready when you are.
Tell me what you need.
Yeah?
On your way.
Coward!
Ready?
Yeah?
What wretch and command
of the blue!
I have no idea if that'll work or not.
Speak.
Aye?
Aye.
Torga, lend me your armor!
What is?
What do you want me to do?
All right, well. This at least works.
Bad child.
Bad child just had some rotten food. That's a rip. Oh? I believe this is a puzzle solution. I am going to heal up.
What do you need?
Oh yeah, her health bar is completely busted.
Oh,
hide the key in your shoe, Eddie. They'll never look there. Just don't limp when you walk.
By the skulls and by the bones, by the swords and by the stones, tell the torturer and warder that the count has the order. Skulls and by the bones, by the swords and by the stones, tell the torturer and warder that the count has the order.
Okay, so I'm just gonna get all these up in order. By the skulls, by the bones, that's the X looking one. By the swords and by the stones.
Barbarians, the fecht they may kill, but we do not torture.
Surrounded by pricks. I know what that's like.
Sorry, I need to let that sink in for a moment. I may need to go back and clip that. It's actually tempting to run back and save again, because I do not want to do all of that again. It also means running back through the sewers, through the snow patch. My question is, what's the solution for this door puzzle? Because I doubt it's the same answer. I'll put it in just to see what happens, even though nothing's gonna happen. Yep. Thank you. Actually, are there any hints in the immediate vicinity for this? Does not look like it. Right. It's annoying, but I'm gonna go back and save. Hoping I find a permanent save point at some point in the place where I use the servant's key.
One of sour, two of sweet, three of
I always wait for that to completely go through, just to make sure nothing gets screwed up. Oh jeez. I emptied my drink. Good thing I have another one in reserve. That pop was my shoulder. Okay. Let the cross-country tour commence. I know what I should do. Let me see. So I see the elven wine, but I don't see anything else. Did I run out of dwarf stout in that fight? I did. Right. Back to the character menu. Can anyone use this? Doesn't have full plates. She does. And it's virtually the same. Well.
Alright.
Just means I need to get you full plate armor then. Actually, I'm gonna save. I do not want to forget about crafting the drinks again. Couldn't remember if there were any puzzle hints on that note or not. There weren't. Okay, let's see if I can find a new save point in about half an hour. Ah! That noise catches me off guard every single time. Points of damage isn't bad. Particularly since... Okay, I don't think these are supposed to respawn, but they keep respawning. Why is it highlighting this as a place of interest? Or is it for the floor below this one? No, it's for that upper floor. Bad flag again.
You realize we're going to die here.
Eh? Away I go.
This won't end well.
We'll see about that.
Good to the last one.
Okay, I'm gonna crisscross these guys.
This one will be better off without you. Say that again!
Did you make that elbow yourself?
On your word. Goodbye. For now.
Oh, it critted.
Ready when you are.
On your mark.
Whatever.
I'm thinking, what if they both try to detonate?
On your word.
Aye. Away I go.
Tell me.
Ready.
Ready, I suppose.
Here we go. Four? Yeah, I can make this work.
What do you want me to do?
Seemed really overvalued. Damn, I can't even open it from there. Damn. What is with that strange glow? I don't think I've seen this yet. I see. And with that, we're back. A dinosaur story.
You can't see me.
Okay, good. All the doors are closed. Oh, the door's barred. I'm avoiding picking up the key in case that triggers something. Okay, both these can be opened.
Time to hide. Away I go.
What are you waiting for? Get them!
Bottoms up.
Oh. Later, Tiger, tomorrow. Have fun with your cars.
We will drink your blood.
Yep.
I'm gonna beat you like an anvil.
Fine.
What did you say?
Can I at least take care of the priest? Love being able to do holy damage.
On your word. Away I go.
I'm gonna hold off on blood for blood to save that for later.
Here. Time to hide.
Head! Get out of my!
On your mark.
My father!
Orders?
I will tear you up!
I will skin you for that.
Ready, I suppose.
Ready.
Aye?
Fine.
You know, just to screw with her. Wait a minute.
Stop singing! It's almost
me! Gross!
But that went pretty poorly. God, her health bar is so messed up.
Now what?
And she gained 5 spell points, so she could just do all that again.
On your word.
Me?
Ready.
Here.
Here.
Gotta have her heal herself. Because after that bullshit that happened in the previous turn, jeez. Okay, now it's at the point where it'll affect intelligence. So I feel a little better about doing that now.
Hey. Aye?
Orders?
Why do we wait?
Ready.
Good question. Why, indeed?
On your word.
What should I do?
Speak!
Really?
Tell me.
Orders?
Now what?
I think I'll save that.
Orders?
Fuck, I forgot to do the shrink spell. That's entirely on me.
Ready?
Whatever.
I'm gonna beat you like an anvil.
Say that again! I dare you!
Yes?
Ready.
What? What should I do?
Orders? You are my prey.
Shut it!
Ready, I suppose.
Ready when you are.
Here.
On your mark.
Stop that terror! No!
Mom, what do you want me to do?
Yes? Goodbye.
Gotcha.
My mind betrays me.
On your word.
Now what?
Yes.
For a moment, I thought I was going to go to a wave 2. It hesitated just long enough that I got nervous about that. Damn, it pulled me really far away from the door.
Hey, you can't see me!
She is down 50 points of health. Do I have any greater healing potions left? I don't know if I do. I have two left. Can I make more? I can. And I did.
Away I go.
Who is this shrine dedicated to? Oh! God, so many blocked doors. Which I'll have to backtrack to. Oh jeez, I didn't even explore that part yet. But I think what I'm going to do is head downstairs and check that locked door. I was expecting more somehow. I thought that was a breakable wall for a moment. It's not. Technically, Malefian Essence is good material, and it's nice to find it, but it's not what I want. Not in this scenario. And that save point is just stuck on the map. Always dangling, just out of reach. I think that covers this floor. Looks like it. So now it's time to check the dining room. Oh, there was like a magical incantation on that door, but I guess it's just gone now.
Time to hide.
If you need me, I'll be at the back.
First thing is first.
Come on, you tinkles! Mm-hmm. Mainlander!
Bottoms up!
You are all dead!
On your word! By Morgan, I will tear you up!
Ready? Eat those worms, Mainlander!
Ready?
Aye?
Hey?
Yes? Away I go.
What should I do? Away I go.
Whoa, what is your staff doing? Ah, oh, God.
Yeah?
Oh, God.
Here.
I had to sacrifice my usual tactic for this, but we got both the priests off the board in a single turn. I am very happy about that. Good job.
Bottoms up.
Foolish drunk.
Okay.
I. Fine.
Forgive me if I kind of speed through the battle.
Ready.
Sure. Speak.
So
never lost yet.
Sergeant, make me angry!
On your mark.
What happened? Gossip! Make them bleed!
Speak.
Yep.
Yes?
Tell me what you need.
What have you done to them?
Fine.
To be careful with her. Let's see, 29 plus 17, so 46 damage.
Aye.
Yeah? You can't see me.
On your what?
Ready?
What should I do?
Tell me what you need.
Yeah?
I can't do that for another turn.
Yep.
Ready when you are.
Ready?
Yes?
Yes?
Good job.
Did you make that elbow yourself, man?
Ready.
That's where I came from. Yeah. I will deal with that puzzle next time. Which means I gotta run all the way back to the save point again. Question is, will the thief survive as I go back through all these traps?
One of sand, two of sea.
Right. Made a little more progress than I thought I would. I thought I would be backtracking a lot for mobs, but apparently not. get a little worried about the load time sometimes, but usually when you go from inside to outside, it does take a bit longer. Alright, that is going to do it for me tonight. So, later in the week, still hoping to do Gamefly. I should be able to acquire the hardware that I need to make that happen. And I think I know what I'll do to ease back into speedrunning for this weekend. And it involves revisiting a game that I thought I had the route down pretty well, but I want to experiment because I think there's something that may be able to make it go faster. So, till next time, thanks for watching, see you around.